ปจีกมรบานเคยคลังนะแต่ต้องชิมวยหนึ่งเปรียบปฏิมาใส่สะจำนวนปีตะบานเลือกเจนปีประไลตักในคลองทวีขมอยนี่คือชีพเพียบเอามวยได้ขางยาทอจิตอับสระบานทวีกาเลือกโยบาดเลือกเจนบาดเลือกโยเจนในรูปปฏิมาบาดใส่สะบาดในครองรู้คือเมตีมวยคือจิรุเทวดาหายมวยทิศคือจิรุอัสระบาดคือชีบ่มในเยะได้ชีวัตถุโบราณมวยได้บัดซอตั้งปีสมัยมนมกบัดได้มันซอตกไอโกนชาวขมายยืนจำนวนกร้อยบานสกอลฉันเอาใบจองดังแกะโตชิมวยนังกาโยเจนปีขนมตักในรูปปริมาแดงปีนี้ยึดขยงนังเฟอร์กาจำเรียมจูนในปอร์มีลมอัดโดยต่อตือบัดยุ่งตามกาจอกซ้ายรบอญาโทชีดอับสราในพฤกษ์ไงตีมวยไคเมซ่าชนามปีปอมาเพย์กันลองตัวนี้บ้านไอเดิงพองได้ทาแปรปริมาใส่สะจำนวนปีเมียนเตวดาจำนวนมุ้ยอาโซราจำนวนมุ้ยได้เชื่อจำละตีนพรอดเนคลาวฟีขมาวตระบาลกรมการเงี้ยโจบัญชีซาลเปอร์พรวัตถุสลับแปะนังนโกบาไปเตะกับพรพร้อมแจงแพงเงี้ยติจอยาโทเชียร์อับสระนมคริสรองเจนโยปิกนงตึกปลายตึกเนคางก้าวคลาวฟีขมาวโลกชุกเซล่าบาโลกชุกสมาลาตระเชียร์มันตรีจำเนียงเจ้าบัญชีสารเปอร์พรวัตถุสลับแปะในยุคธานอภิเรียประสาทในขนมชีนังโก้นังชีโบราณวิชีบงกาเอาไอ้บานบานในดังพองได้ท้าและขณะในประปาดิมาใส่สะเทวดาได้บานประเทศเคยนู้คือมีนจำนวนบุญบ่มในบาคือตีมุ้ยคือประใส่สะเตียงมูได้ตรมอดบาดหายคอยในตรงสะบาในพนวงสะบ่าบ่มนายจรมอกคือរបេះចេញពីខ្ទង់និងបំណៃទ្រូងបាទបំណៃតងត្រជាបាទខាងឆ្វេងបាទចំណៃឯអសរាសត្យៈនោះវិញគឺមានតែផ្នែកខាងក្រោយជាមួយនឹងក្បាច់លម្អសក់និងពុំមានព្រះភ័ក្រនោះទេបាទនេះគឺជាការរកឃើញបាទបើតាមការបញ្ជារបស់លោកសមាឡាបានឲ្យដឹងបន្តផងដែរថាការប្រទះឃើញព្រះបដិមាសិស័កទាំងពីរនេះនៅក្នុងប្រឡាយទឹកគឺមិនមែនជារឿងមួយដែលចៃដន្យនោះទេព្រោះវាបណ្ដាលមកពីការរចនាមកពីរចនាសម្ព័ន្ធទូទៅនៃសំណង់ចម្លាក់ទាញព្រាត់អានេះគឺបានខូចខាតដោយសារតែអាយុកាលនៃសំណង់កត្តាធម្មជាតិនិងកត្តាសង្គ្រាមបានធ្វើឲ្យចម្លាក់ទាំងនោះធ្លាក់ចូលទៅក្នុងទឹកដោយមានខ្លះកប់នៅក្នុងដីនិងមានខ្លះទៀតនៅលើដីជាច្រើនថែមទៀតផងបាទនេះគឺជាការបញ្ជាក់គួរបញ្ជាក់ផងដែរថាក្រោយពេលដែលធ្វើការប្រគល់ទទួលហើយព្រះបដិមាសិស័កទាំងពីរនេះត្រូវបានប្រគល់ជូនអាញាធោជាតិអប្សរាយកទៅរក្សាទុកជាបណ្ដោះអាសន្នដើម្បីចុះជីបញ្ជីសារពើភ័ណ្ឌវត្ថុសិល្បៈដែលហើយធ្វើការជួសជុលមុននឹងប្រគល់ទៅរក្សាទុកនៅសារមន្ទីរបាទនេះគឺជាភាពភ្ញាក់ផ្អើលមួយដែលឃើញថានៅខ្លោងទ្វារខ្មោចដែលជាខ្លោងទ្វារមួយបាទយើងឃើញហើយបាទនៅតាមផ្លូវតាមស្ពានហ្នឹងគឺតែតែមានអប្សរាបាទតែតែមានរូបទេវតាបាទរូបយក្សកាន់បាទឬក៏តម្រង់ជួរតាមផ្លូវហ្នឹងគឺឃើញថាឥឡូវនេះគឺដោយសារតែមានការបាក់បែកដោយកត្តាធម្មជាតិក៏ដូចជាសម័យសង្គ្រាមវាយបាក់ដាក់ហប់បែកកំតិចអញ្ចឹងហើយបានជាផ្នែកខ្លះបាទនៃរាងកាយដូចជាបាទនិយាយចំទៅគឺហៅថាប្រកេះបាទប្រកេះគឺដាច់ធ្លាក់ទៅក្នុងទឹកតែម្ដងមានខ្លះក៏កប់ដីមានខ្លះក៏ដីហូរយូរយូរទឹកហូរយូរយូរទៅក៏ផែលចេញជារូបរាងនៅលើដីបាទហើយមួយទៀតដៃជើងហ្នឹងគឺបាក់បែកតិចតិចអស់ហើយបាទនេះគឺជាវត្ថុបុរាណមួយដែលគេដាប់ចេញពីថ្មបាទតាំងពីសម័យយូរលង់ណាស់មកហើយបាទគិតមកតរពេលនេះក៏មិនមែនតិចឆ្នាំដែរបាទរាប់រយឆ្នាំបាទឯណោះតកតជាមួយនឹងព្រះបដិមាបាទគេហៅថាសិស័កបាទនេះឯងអញ្ចឹងពួកបងប្អូនបានឃើញហើយហើយឥឡូវនេះគឺគេយកទៅតម្កល់ទុកនៅសារមន្ទីរដើម្បីឲ្យបងប្អូនកូនចៅប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរយើងស្គាល់បាទក៏ដូចជាដឹងថាស្នាដៃរបស់ដូនតាយើងគឺពិតជាអស្ចារ្យដូច្នេះព័ត៌មានមួយនេះយើងខ្ញុំក៏សូមបញ្ចប់អរគុណច្រើនសម្រាប់ការតាមដានសូមកុំភ្លេចពួកម៉ែបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នាជួយចុចពាក្យ Subscribe ក៏ដូចជាដាក់សញ្ញាកណ្ដឹងដើម្បីទទួលបានវីដេអូថ្មីៗមុនគេពី Channel យើងខ្ញុំសូមអរគុណច្រើនសូមជម្រាបលា